Bassiard in her keep. Roto tilt. Ground is still pretty damp, but there's rain coming, so now or never. Couple of days of fine weather we're having. This is going to be all potatoes. Nice hit the bit of ground. The ground up nicely now. A couple of passes of that. It's a nice bit of ground. Crumbly. When it dries out, it's like a brick. It's the kind of ground we have here in Kildare. You could make blocks out of it when it's dry. When it gets a bit damp at all, boom. So yeah, like cement blocks on the stride. A little 35 clutches on its way out nearly, but it's hanging in there. Three-year-old owner-operator. You know, let anyone in his tractor. He's right too. Puff of smoke over. That little tractor will be going nowhere. By far the best little thing around the place. Zoom in on it now. You can hear she's under pressure, but she's doing okay. Coming up a bit of a hill there. She can't see in the video, but father's doing okay now for 83 still. He's still well able to work. Up at 5:30 every morning, milking cows. Where does he get the energy? I have to say it's a cracker of an evening as well. Not even a sign of a cloud in the sky. Sun is just dipping below the trees. Not many birds. The road there. You can believe there's a motorway right there, but it's later in the evening now, so things quieting down a bit, I guess, this time of the evening. One more look at the Massey now coming up the hill. Under a bit of pressure. Thank you.
kind of broke up.
Yeah, sorry I haven't done a few videos in a while. I've been mitered now to a toot that was giving me jip. So I sound a little bit different because I had the toot pulled. Good luck in the bin. So yeah, ended up with a pain all the way up along my face and into my eye and up the top of my head. I was like, oh my god. 4 or 5 days then with absolute pain. Of course, waiting for 2 months for a dentist to be available didn't help. So that's my excuse. I'm sticking to it. Yeah. We're going to college now in September. So never too late to go to college. Learn something different. Bit of social, political sort of stuff that I'm going to be into now very shortly. So that's him finished up there now, I think. Yeah, sure, I'll end the video at that anyway. And I will be continuing with some more projects that I have, probably a lot more bikes and cars and vans and tractors and stuff, but I will be doing some tractor videos, of course. I'll be hanging on to what I have, I think. Looks like the euro is not worth a damn at the minute. Money's not worth a lot of money, so you're better off hanging on to a few things. What do you think? Not paid to think. That's me that. There's Kelly. Huh?
He said to get you in the Jeep to bring you up.
Oh yeah. I ended up walking anyway, yeah. That's right. So yeah. The 35. Homemade cab. It's the roof off a mini. Of other cabs and whatnot. She does the trick. She's running like a clock. Not charging, of course, but yeah. There was no dents in it. We, as kids, used to use this, so we put plenty of them in it. That's what I was doing in the garden. That's what I was doing in the garden. It was still spinning, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
The outer clutch. So I'll leave it at that for today's video. He put that cab on it because he was driving to work and he needed it.